with that. So yeah, after Everglades, I wanted to run the 100 in Keys. So that was the goal until that got canceled. And then when that got canceled, like I need to do something else. So originally I was gonna go run the Keys 100 miles and still have friends there. Like, okay, whatever, like I'll run it without that. And then they closed down the Keys.
Oh yeah, they did. I forgot about that. Oh my
So I was like,
gosh.
all right, I have to figure out something else. And then I was like, all right, either two things I could do, some type of run around Orlando area, plot out all that, or I could just run 100 miles around UCF. So that was the goal, just to run 100 miles around UCF, have some of my friends, and have other runners from night runners that I've run with all semester help out with that. So
Are these
planned
people
all
from the
that
running
behind the
club?
scenes, trying to figure out, okay, who's going to pace me? Yeah, from night runners
Oh,
from
wow.
UCF.
Okay, cool, man.
And then some of my other friends that did like the other races and stuff just got everyone together. They're like, okay, cool. I'll have some people out at certain times, people helping out with the aid station and just running and pacing around if you want to get your runs in, get that going. And I was really excited for that. Unfortunately, like before the race, a month before or so, I got injured. I got lazy with stretching once Corona happened. They closed down my pool deck and I used to stretch there every day. I didn't do that anymore. So, past the 50 miler going into the 100 miler, I think it was, yeah, April and May before that, I only did 1 9-mile run and that was it.
Oh
No
my
long runs or anything like
goodness.
that going into it. So I'm
Dude,
like,
that must have been a painful day.
I was not prepared for it.
No. I mean, you can do it,
But
but it's, yeah.
I didn't want to cancel it though, because it was right after graduation. I was
Yeah.
like, all right, everyone's still going to be in the area.
This is the good way to end
This is a good way to end it. You
the
know, I might not get a great time, but I'm just going to keep pushing forward.
Yeah.
And past the 50-mile mark, I knew I was toast, but I just wanted to see how far I got. And then around like the 100K mark, man, my whole right leg was numb. I couldn't run anymore. I didn't wear a Body Glide, and my armpits were
You got
bleeding
chafing?
really, really
Yeah.
bad, chafing. And I just like, I couldn't do it anymore. I could barely walk. And I was like,
Yeah.
I don't have 38 more miles into it.
Was
How?
it
I was like,
mentally more exhausting too, just running around the same loop like a bunch of times?
it really was. I think if it was like a point to point or just a large loop, it'd be much easier. But it would just, you got to keep going. And it
It's a
was to that
push.
point with that. Plus, it's on concrete rather than a nice trail that's soft too. So that was a big difference with that.
Yeah, that's true too.
Like the concrete's definitely better if you want to get a faster time, but when you're on it for hours and hours, it definitely takes a toll on the body.
Yeah, your
That's why it
joints.
makes races like Badwater so difficult. I mean, you're on 135 miles on top of the sun all day and everything.
Jeez, that's a dream race. I think Badwater
It
one year,
is.
yeah, it would be fun, and then the Moab. Like, I don't know if I would ever try to do the 240, but it's definitely in the back of my
To
mind right
try it.
now.
Badwater is my dream race. I want to run that one day so much. Just get to there.
Hopefully we'll see
But
each other
that'd be
there.
awesome, man. We both run it. So with this 100K or 100 mile, whatever it is, anyways, at this point, just running at night for the first time after being tired, that was an interesting experience. I started getting delusional. I started laughing at everything, started clapping and everything. I was like, ha ha ha. And started like clapping like the Joker, and I couldn't control it at all. It was so weird. I'd be running around the loop just laughing and everything and clapping. And it took like a few hours to get rid of that, but
Did you
eventually
take any like
did.
Advil for pain or anything like that, or Motrin?
No, I
Screw
mean, pretty much, right?
it.
I mean, I just like, I made sure there's a lot of food at the aid station, made sure there's people there, and just keep going.
Would you prepare for like food, or would you have there for food? Just like whatever you can grab, like snacks and stuff
I had a
like
lot of candy. I had pizza
that.
at one point. I mean, I had literally like, it was a full-on stocked aid station.
Nice.
Sodas, chips, snacks, everything was there. Because I got everything for everyone who went on the volunteer and then plus for running. So I was like, all right.